How to delete items from inventory on Roblox. So if you want to delete items from your inventory, then first you can open up a browser, any browser that you are comfortable with, and I'm here with Chrome browser. Simply go for the search and then search for Roblox and make sure to log into your Roblox application or your Roblox browser. And once you've logged in, you can simply go for the upper left, which has that three bar icon, and then you can go for inventory. Once you're here on inventory, you can go for the categories section, and then you can simply choose any section, like I'll be choosing classic clothing. And from here you have this on your inventory, right? So if you want to remove this from your inventory, then click on that option, and here on the right side you will have three dots icon. Click on the three dots and you will have remove from inventory option. So if you want to simply remove that, then simply tap on remove and your product will be removed from your inventory. So that's how you can remove, or that's how you can delete items from your inventory. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.